When this person on the double needle needs Velcro, they have to go clear around to another table to get some when they run out.
So then we just brought the Velcro over here, put it in the bins, all the colors that we need so that we can do our work. And it's right here at our station, and instead of getting up and going, so there. That's what we did. We made it better.